Shalom Knesset, bună ziua. On behalf of the Senate of Romania, congratulations on 70 years of Israeli democracy. On 11 of June 1948, Romania and Israel have established diplomatic relations that have flourished uninterrupted ever since. We owe the strength of ties between Romania and Israel to the links many families in Israel have with our country. At the end of the 19th century, Jewish pioneers went from Romania to Israel to establish some of the first kibbutzim, moshavim, and towns. Today we are happy to witness the people-to-people dynamics happening between Israelis and Romanians. Happy 70th anniversary of your country, Israel, from all your friends in Romania.